Last few being locked away. Lauren had Finnis Flash win the opening race on the card. And has got the 220 favourite here, Rhyme Nor Reason, green light. And we're ready to race. Set to go here at Murray Bridge. Race five, away they go, bombing the start. There was Forsaken, was very awkwardly away. Speed coming, Rhyme Nor Reason and Hot Spartan. Rhyme Nor Reason pushing over and took over. Got clear, Springvale Slick to second. They were followed by Threaten Maximigo, Hot Spartan, Burra Light, and then came Forsaken. But up to the turn, leader is Rhyme Nor Reason. Clear of Springvale Slick. Rhyme Nor Reason in front of Springvale Slick, and Rhyme Nor Reason too good. Springvale Slick second. Third home, Threaten, then Hot Spartan. Next, Maximigo from Forsaken, Burra Light. It was one of the last ones in. Time is around 25 and 50. That's a good win, Rhyme Nor Reason. Double for Lauren Harris tonight. Able to drive, and he was right up there early. Able to zip over and be in contention for the lead. Took the front, and given his drop back in journey from the 5:30, he was always going to be very strong in that run to the line, and has been too good. Number six. Second to one, Springvale Slick, Adrian Chevalier, and third going the way of seven, which is Threatened for Ben Rawlings. 6-1-7, 2-4 after race five here at Murray Bridge.